We have specific features which clearly show this is a Porsche. If you take the cross section above the bonnet, for example, that the wings are higher than the bonnet, the proportions are not only dynamic, but I always say dramatic. The most important task was to make it a real Porsche, no matter the drive technology. And it was only our second step then to say, okay, electromobility. What new freedoms do we have? With electric vehicles, good aerodynamics are absolutely crucial. They always convert to a better range, which is why we said, okay, let's focus on this aspect. A real breakthrough here at the front is flow at the side, a very modern touch. The difference with the interior, of course, is that it has to be convenient for everyday use. How can I arrange all the information around me in a way that makes sense? We have a standalone screen, for example, actually on the instrument cluster. I think that we as designers always try to see how we can combine function and beauty. We have a couple of cool ideas, such as how certain pieces of luggage can be fixed at the back. Very lifestyle oriented. As far as functionality is concerned, a Cross Turismo does have one or two advantages over a classic sports car. Porsche has always had such ideas, but what we are showing you is the next step.